Gulalai Ismail. Today my father, Professor Muhammad Ismail, has been picked up from the front of Peshawar High Court. My father was there for a case hearing. As soon as he came out and to go towards car parking, he was picked up. There were some men who came in black militia dress. They were already waiting for him. They were wearing black militia dresses. They were in a black vehicle. They took my father in a black vehicle. We don't know where he has been taken to. My father was a law-abiding citizen. He was already presenting himself to the court in every case which was made against him. I am extremely worried that where my father has been taken, I'm extremely worried that he will be tortured. I am extremely worried what kind of police state Pakistan has become, where people are first abducted, they are first arrested, and then cases are made against them. If my father was accused of any crime, they should have done an FIR against him. They should have registered a case against him and had given him the opportunity to present himself to the court. An opportunity of free and fair trial shall have been given to my father. But instead, my father has been picked up by the agencies. This is an attempt to silence me. Since I have come to the US, first they made it difficult for me to stay alive in Pakistan, to be able to speak up when I fled the persecution. Now my parents are being persecuted in the very same pattern. Pakistan is crushing voices of dissent. They are punishing voices of dissent to punish me, to force me into silence. Now my father is being punished. My father is facing torture. He's being persecuted because he's my father, because agencies think that they supported me. That is why he supported a daughter. He let me speak out, and that is why now my father is facing persecution. Not even persecution. He is just facing illegal abduction and torture.